That's, I mean, Team Rocket does that all the time, so it's good. It's good, good stretch. Say, Omri, why don't you and your friends go with Burly and keep her out of trouble? Go myself, but...
Ben! Rouse ran over Bangs again.
Jeez. There's my cue. I'm coming, Happy. Be safe out there, you guys. I'll see you when you get back.
Come on, Pearly. Go find the lost ball. I don't have anything to worry about as long as we're together. Yeah, sure. That just don't get in my way when I show off my totally amazing headbutt skills. Let's just get this over with, okay? Okay. Here's the thing. Is she a summons? Is she an item? Is she a skill? Huh? Is she a toy? No, has a calming effect. Removes emotion from a friend or foe. Oh, nice. Train station, Boggy Bridge. Killer Bunny. All right, take out the Killer Bunny. Who knew a bunny's wink was so dangerous? Also, we went pretty fast on that. That was nice.
Very good. Very good.
Saw no headbutt, though. Disappointed in the lack of headbutt. Apple juice, I'll take it. I don't know, guys. I don't think Basil's in the spores. But we haven't searched the whole forest yet. We can't stop now. Sure, Bobbery. We'll keep searching until we find him, okay? If we don't find Basil soon, maybe we should meet up with Mari at the playground and figure out what to do from there.
Hi, I'm the wise Ruck. I give solid advice in exchange for clams. What kind of advice would you like to give?
What's bad advice?
Understood. Here's your advice. Don't be ugly. I hope this helps.
Chat, I can go through my life knowing not to be ugly. Great. It's great.
The wise Ruck.
Let's go for okay advice.
Understood. Your problems will catch up to you eventually. I hope this helps.
Okay. That's true. But that's still... I guess, yeah, that is kind of like okay advice. Like, okay. All right. Let's go for good advice.
Understood. Okay, here it is. If opportunity does not knock, you can always build a door.
If opportunity does not knock and you try to build a door,
you gotta blast the door down or the wall down, build up a frame.
I'm just kind of hoping he would do advice that was to the game, but I guess they're trying to go with like the emotional bit here.
Well, at least we're taking out the sprouts in a
successful meta here, chat. And they're in rebound.
A rebound? Deals damage to all foes.
Nice.
Okay, this got a little more complicated. Not going that way. Hey, and welcome back. So the glitch with the Twitch chat is making my phone bug out. Oh, what is this? It's another key. Glitch and won't move. When I try to move it, the rubber band somewhere off screen and makes the phone freak out and flicker. Yeah, that is weird. 10 keys left. Wherever a keystroke is, a crack is right underneath. That seems bad. Pass to Omari. Ow. Wasn't looking and got bopped in the head. Okay, did you just throw a rock at me, dude? Hang on, what is Kale using as a weapon? Let me try to figure this out, because... Now, what are you using? Rubber ball. Okay, it was a rubber ball. Okay. Hector can talk, but is very shy. He's a good friend, though. God, it wasn't Hector. Rabbit's coming in. The rabbit's coming in. Restart Twitch completely. Hope that worked. Knock on wood.
All right, we got ourselves a bunny. We got ourselves a sprout. A sproutly bunny, if you would. Rebound. Book.
Man, they really, and I mean really, focus in on somebody who's injured. They're like, oh,
there's blood in the water. Go get him.
Look at Hero. He will give you inspiration.
Finish him.
Still doing it. That is really weird. I don't use Twitch on mobile, but maybe is it only on your phone that's doing it? Maybe restart the phone? Check to see if any processes are in the back going on at the same time? Oh. Wait, weren't we over? Oh, dude, we were over here already. Hey, you can go back that far. Nice! I like that.
Not wink at him.
Wink is dangerous, chat. Bottom line, wink is dangerous.
Well, we haven't.
Haven't really checked out the ladder over here. Hey, this is where my lost ball went. You got somewhere else to be? Or something? No. Oh, yeah, that's right. We gotta... Sorry, looking for a ball first, chat. I thought we could kind of go around, but I guess we can't. All right, Bertley. We'll get your ball, buddy. It's nice. Let's try running away. I'm pretty sure he stays there. Yeah, there it is. Okay, so you can get away. But they never really get away. All right, looking. Later, buddy. Brings us back to the center. I guess we could go to the picnic real quick. Hello, everyone. How's it going? Have you found Basil yet? Hey, Mari? No luck so far, I'm afraid. Oh. Sorry, guys. Sure was a way I could help more. We're all doing our best. Maybe we should start looking outside this forest? I know. Why don't we try climbing that really long ladder? The one east of the stump. You can't do that. Omri is afraid of heights. But what if Basil's somewhere up there? We gotta take our chances. I know, but... Omri. You're going stronger and stronger every day. I'm going to give you the hug of inspiration. My people know it well. You can handle climbing a ladder, can't you? Come on, little brother. Face your fears. It's natural to be nervous at your first, but you should know that we all believe in you. Little brother! So, our headspace of Mari is really good, but we have a nightmare version of Mari as well. And she... Did she say little brother in, with the intent of, like, actually being a little, like, older sister, or... What is going on here? Come on, Omri. It's only just one measly little ladder. What's the worst that could happen? We could fall and die. I don't know about this. Think you're gonna be okay? Yeah. Okay, if you're okay with it, then I'm okay with it, too. If you get scared, you can always count on me to back you up. Thanks, Omri. Got some real courage there, buddy. Woohoo! Let's go. With the ladder to the east of the stump. See you later, Mari. Bye now. Stay safe. Remember, Omri, you're stronger than you think. Now watch. She'll be like, you are not strong, Omri. You are insignificant. And somehow be like, no, but I am. Somehow I just imagine that's just the direction it's going to try to go. For lunch, eat my cheesy sticks and proggies. Proggies? What's a proggy? Paragos? You need somewhere you just said so? Oh. Okay, so somewhere in the vast forest is a ball. A tether ball. Do not know where the tether ball is, but the tether ball is somewhere in the forest. Pierogi. What is a pierogi? Hero. No, pass is a hero.
bounces right back, doing multiple damage.
It's looking pretty good.
You don't know what a Proki is?
No, I've never heard of it. Like, ever.
Look at... Oh, actually, hang on.
Chalkel.
Oh, Kelk is out. Oh. Was that straight up health pack? It's a potato dumpling from Poland, I believe. It's usually served with sauerkraut, gravy, and sausage. Fried onions and sour cream. Oh, yeah, I've never heard of that before.
Mmm. Gotta be totally fair here. I am very much getting hungry. I had my typical oatmeal, banana, strawberry, mango, raspberry, baby spinach, and orange juice smoothie, with just a little bit of green tea on the side.
Wait, this is the wrong lateral, Marie. Talking about the east of the stump.
Oh.
First you go up, means south, north, the playground until you see our stump. Then you make a right. Oh, yeah. At least I'm pretty sure that's how you get there. Sorry, it's a pretty vast forest. Oh, wait. But yeah, the ball went south, though.
You get to live, rabbits. You get to live for today.
Are they just an East Coast thing? I'm not too sure. Like, if it makes sense, we just got Chick-fil-A like a month ago, and I know that's like an East Coast thing. It's a hearty, very hearty dish.
Well, the good thing is we might be able to get another keystroke, yeah?
Oh, B only hand. Okay, well, damn it. Remember Mari said, oh, Mari, you're stronger than you think, okay? Don't worry, we'll be right behind you. Yeah, and if you fall, we'll be right here to catch you. Kel, don't scare him. He won't follow Mari, okay? I promise. And if you do... You have all these hands to catch you! You're gonna get grabby. You are no longer afraid of heights. Bam, buddy! You have ascended to the ability to not be afraid of the thing in front of you.
But like a band-aid.
No, Dunkin' Donuts is kind of new over here too. Well, we've had Dunkin' Donuts for probably about 10, 15 years. When we got Krispy Kremes, we eventually got Dunkin' Donuts. And there was a donut war in Spokane. And, like, there was, like, a parade for, like, who on either side was, like, in it. Like, we had people for Krispy Kreme and for Dunkin' Donut. And then we had, like, a small, like, little minority that was, like, the independent donut shops, like the Rosars of the world or Mom's Bakery, just, like, the independent local ones. It was really dumb. And so they ended up having a bake-off. And it was just, it was so dumb, but it was so tasty. I wish overcoming a phobia was that easy. My grandfather had one really good tactic, nerd. When I was younger, I was afraid to swim. I didn't really know how to swim because I sink. I still don't know how to swim, but I'm not afraid of water anymore because he walked me out to the dock and he looked at it. He's like, look at that water right there. He's like, that is nothing to be afraid of. And then immediately pushed me in. I wasn't afraid of water, but I did go up a lot of water. He's like, okay, looks like you're not getting the handle of this. All right. And he just like walks up right up to the dock, like to the edge, and then just like picks me up out of the water very easily and just puts me down. He's like, you okay? Uh-huh. He's like, maybe you're not much of a swimmer. He's like, are you afraid of the water though? I'm like, oh, like, see, not that bad. Son, welcome back, buddy. What'd you miss? So far, we're just going around looking for, basically, that's about it. Yeah. Only had Krispy Kreme. We don't have Dunkin' Donuts here. Dunkin's not that bad. I think they have better coffee than donuts, if I'm being real honest here. But Krispy Kreme, I like Krispy Kreme better, me personally. It's just, I like Lay's Donuts. What can I say? Though I am a Tiger's Tail boy, though. And when we usually do get it, they're rare here. But here's the thing. Cronuts. If you've never had a cronut is real good. All right? It is, like, the best. A donut shop is going to be better than anything else. Yeah. I mean, Mom's Bakeries is really, really good. They, before the pandemic, it was one of those bakeries that actually had a line. And if you wanted to get in there early, you'd have to use the app and then get a spot. Now they've actually switched to online orders and you just come in and you leave. Come in, you leave. And that's it. There's no little spots anymore, but luckily it's actually still doing good business. It's really good food too, by the way. I know there's a reason why we never climbed this ladder, but I can't put my finger on it. It's on the tip of my tongue. Oh well. Here goes nothing. It's really high. Welcome. Welcome to not much of a swimmer. That response. Grandpa is very literal. Yeah. Prepare yourself, Wade. A reckoning is coming. A reckoning of potatoey goodness. All-time donuts are always the best. A Krispy Kreme beats Dunkin', no problem. Yeah, it does. Wait, hold up, guys. Shoot. Where is he? Just had him. Where's who? Hector, my pet rock. I swear, I just had him in my pocket. Wait, I think your bone and muscle density makes you in the 1% that stink. That sink? I might be? I don't really float. I really don't. Must have fallen out of my pocket when I wasn't paying attention. I'm sorry, Hector. I should have been more careful. What's the big deal? It's just a rock, right? Don't you dare say that. Is that just a rock? It's family! Don't worry, I'm sure he'll turn up soon, Kel. Probably. What is he gonna do? Just wait to grow moss and then become a boulder? Sure hope so. Wait for me, Hector! I'll find you, buddy! I'll find you! Promise! He's having a moment. So we have a missing ball and a missing Hector. What a thrill with darkness and silence through the night. Gotta fear my heart, but you're so supreme. I give my life not for honor but for you. From a fall. Well, I mean, I imagine he'll survive the fall, nerd. That's the thing. Wait, did this become a side scroller? First is the worst, though. Second is the best. Third has the golden shield. Fourth
I don't think they ever came up anything with four, to be honest. I'll be really fair here, actually. Yeah.
Ladder! This
never ends, Oh my god. One second. Catching. Oh, my breath. Give me a minute. Breathe, buddy. Breathe. I actually got lightheaded for this second. Oh, okay. I love how the parakeet over here has a fishbowl on his head.
Mouth of the world. Campsite. Yep. Cattle field.
Or cattail field. Cattail field.
Say, duck.
Oh, sorry. It's alive? Shoot. I know I left my donuts somewhere around.
Weren't we just talking about donuts?
Oh my god. Okay. Life imitates art. Art imitates life.
There it is. Snake Eater's lyrics, wait, in case you don't know the meme.
Oh, I remember playing Snake Eater. I actually have it on my Spotify, but I completely spaced. Yeah. Still can't believe he had a four and a half minute ladder scene. So trolly. Then again, he had an entire walking simulator, so you know. Hey, Mari's totally up here.
Welcome to TV Land.
Does it feel like we're, I know this game's like 20-ish hours, 25. It's short by RPG standards, but still.
Gumbo. Happy. Gumbo. Happy.
So many humans today. You guys are always such big fans of space travel.
Yes, some lovely space tube food. Would you like to have some? I would like to have some lovely space tube food. It's 2 days in a row someone has made me want donuts by talking about donuts. Have you heard of donuts, nerd?
They're mighty good.
Welcome to Otherworld, an unofficial pit stop for weary space travelers and a popular family-friendly camping ground. I just love the smell of firewood, the sound of running water, and the crisp space breeze. All makes the vast emptiness of space a little more bearable, don't you think? Yes, it totally does.
Hot.
Video game original songs on his Spotify playlist. Well, I mean, to be real honest here, my playlist is peaking at 11,000 songs. There's a high chance it's going to have a song from a video game. Like, let's be fair. Legend of Zelda, Gerudo Valley song is probably the best song Legend of Zelda composers have ever made. And it will never get any better than that song. Serious.
Yes, yes. Hello, value customer. Welcome to my shop. Please buy something.
Oh my god, we got s'mores, chat. Cherry soda, carbonated hell sludge. You know, that's probably the most accurate description of soda. Carbonated hell sludge. That has a acidic sounding, like acid burning through steel sound as you pour it out. Is an interdimensional being that teleports to have picnics. I mean, aren't all the best space friends or alien friends teleporter interdimensional beings? Please tell me more about these donuts you speak of. What a rubber band. A friend of mine, actually, he quit smoking and he's been doing the rubber band method
of like just anytime he gets a craving, he just snaps his